Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Bird's Eye Plays Uncharted 4. Give me one sec. I just sat back down in my chair. I could only control him with like the forward. I couldn't move the camera or anything.
Look up there.
How nice of you.
Yeah, the quickest way to get down here. Now we just gotta figure out another way back up.
Like this way?
Yeah, here.
Yoink! There we go. And pull the lever, crunk. Thank you. She pulled the lever. That's a fall.
Been here long?
On the island? A few hours now.
Did you see the color?
I did, from there.
Pretty incredible, right?
I didn't get the full tour. Maybe a little preoccupied with finding you.
Right.
Oh. Aw. I love you too. Damn it. What? More conversation?
So, did Sully fill you in on the deal with this place?
Yep. Henry Avery, $400 million, $12,000.
Yeah. Something like that, yeah.
Looks like it. I swear, Avery recruited the best engineers of his time.
He must have used it to move supplies upriver.
Yeah, that's a fair bet.
Yeah, that would make sense. Thank God I remembered how to do that.
There's your car. Just need to get up there.
Well, what do you think? Which way?
Ah, it's too high. Let's find another way up.
Yeah. No, okay, so can't dive. Damn it.
There's gotta be something around here.
I mean, I agree. That's why I'm really looking.
Refreshing.
Indeed. I am not finding anything. Unless I just missed something.
There we go. I can push you up
there. Never mind. Found it, I guess. Now I gotta wait for her to catch up. God, I'm hungry. But I'm gonna wait to eat food.
Sorry.
You suck. No. Good for you.
There's a way through over there.
See if you can find something I can use.
Yep. Hey, I found something.
Hold What'd on. You find? Oh, I see. What do you mean, no good? Yeah, I was gonna say, what do you mean, no good? It's... Oops.
Whoa. Hey, nice jump.
Not bad, right?
Like Mario.
Piss a girl like that off. Idiot.
Come on, I'll meet you around.
No. No.
Yeah, roger that.
I don't wanna.
Nate, can you find a way out of there?
No.
Looks like a dead end.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
I doubt it. 300 years old. Been exposed to the weather, and who knows if it ever
works.
Oh, look, it works.
Huh, well, shit.
Going up?
Yes, please. Up, please. Yeah, I can't believe you jinxed it.
I'll just meet you at the top, I guess.
Yoink. Whew. That actually scared me. Hell yeah.
Now then, which way is the car?
Yeah.
Easier to spot from higher ground.
Right. Good idea.
But first, treasure. Ooh, I got a box. How wonderful. Is it just the pistol? Yeah, it's just the pistol that I have. Okay. Yeah. But they also decided to hide an entire colony,
at least, right?
Like, on this island, so, I mean, pretty smart and fucking general, I would assume. No, fuck you, fuck you. Damn it. Come on. You're dead. Good.
You want to hop in and drive the hell out of here?
Might be worth a shot.
Shit. Here you are. Ah, wrong.
Okay. I think that's it.
Shoreline certainly earned their reputation. Let's go before more of them.
Fuck yeah. Look at me, I am awesome.
You see a way out?
Up river. There's an opening by the falls.
Not these ones.
Wow, check out that elevator.
It's massive.
Yeah, I'm
thanks.
New Devon's at the top.
Then let's get up there. So here's my question. Why does Rafe Adler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
What's the glory? He doesn't want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walking away isn't an option for him.
Yeah.
Well, Rafe is a good match for Shoreline. He needs their muscle and they need his money.
They do? They seem pretty well stocked.
Shoreline got involved in a couple of civil wars that didn't.
Yeah. Oh.
Nadine inherited her father's mess. She's probably hoping that this will put her back on the map.
Yeah, probably would.
So far, so good. Keep heading upstream.
Bet you could write a killer article about all this.
I could. I doubt anybody would believe it.
Well, you could take pictures too.
And I'd bring my camera. Kinda wish I did though.
What's this?
So why do you think Sam didn't come straight to you after Rafe?
Nope. Okay.
I think he wanted to gather every clue that Rafe had on Avery before bailing on him. Plus he needed time to come up with that crazy Alcazar story. I mean, if I had just looked it up.
I mean, yeah, looking it up would have been the best option there. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go.
That is one crazy contraption.
It looks big enough to fit the car.
Well, here's hoping this one works as well.
Well, I guess we're risking it. I also feel like it's an ambush.
All right, let's look around. Of course not. Would have been too easy.
The water wheel's still working.
Either we fix this thing or we find a way to climb it. Let's see what's what.
All right, so I need the car winch. Awesome. And yoink.
Find out.
Did I mention how much I love, like, the actual physics of this? Like that they actually want you to go all the way around and stuff?
Well, that didn't do anything.
Stop the water wheel.
Doesn't really help us, though. All right, let's try something else.
Well, that'll work. Oh, treasure. Hello. Okay, so I want to put you over there then. Oh, got hiccups.
You made it.
Is there ever a doubt?
Oh, hold on. I'll stop the wheel. Okay, ready.
That's my girl.
Oh, sure.
Okay.
I'll bring the car to the elevator.
Good call. Here we go.
Oh, okay. So it just wasn't fully connected all the way. Shooting. Oh, them. Oh. Where are you at? I know there has to be more. Yeah. Noise. Hmm. Oh, hello. How do you do? Well, that worked.
Holy shit! Are you okay, Nate?
Yeah.
Well, come on. You drive.
You sure? You seem to be doing fine.
After all that, I need a break.
We earned it.
So I was thinking.
Uh-huh.
Engineering and architecture, it doesn't come cheap. Do you think there's even any treasure left?
We're wondering that ourselves.
Do 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 do.
Here goes nothing.
It's no use, the current's too strong.
Is it though?
Whoa, hang on. Ah, there. I got control again.
Haha. We're getting there.
You didn't happen to bring us some spare clothes, did you?
I did.
Great.
They're on the plane.
Not great.
Damn it.
God damn. We can drive through the sluice gate.
The what? You mean that? Okay. If that's the case, I'm assuming... I assumed correctly.
Here we go.
It's no good. It's blocked.
Okay, try that's fine. One.
Is a lot of running water. Okay, not much running water.
Looks like this one's clear.
Nice work.
Thanks. Ready? Okay. Dramatic much? Oh, that was the...
How do we cross this?
Simple.
What's wrong?
Too muddy. Gotta go around.
Hey, maybe we could get up that way.
Good call.
Ready?
Watch this. Hang on!
Fuck yeah.
You sound surprised.
Maybe a little.
Rude.
And we're up.
Perfect. Now what?
What are the odds that elevator's working?
So far we're 2 for 2.
Yeah, which means we're due for some disaster.
Yeah.
The water wheel's working, that bodes well.
Hey, give me a hand with this.
Come on. Lift! Lift!
Crap! I'll hold it. Just get the car.
And boop.
3 for 3.
Gotta love that pirate engineering.
We gonna say anything or?
Wow. It's like a postcard.
Yeah, Libertalia. Come for the beautiful views, stay for the life or death gunfights. So what made you change your mind?
Hmm?
You said you almost didn't come back.
Well, I couldn't move more clearly in over your head. And you know, there's that whole marriage vow thing.
Better or worse.
I love their relationship.
Better or worse. Here. Give me an amethyst.
Oh, I'm on the wrong side. Jesus.
You know, even if you think that you're protecting me, you don't have a right to shut me out like that. No matter what it is, you're supposed to come to me so that we can work through it together as a team.
Yeah.
I know that.
Dumbass.
Really, I do. It's just...
Fucking idiot?
No. We should stay focused.
No.
There'll be time for this.
Let's have sex. I mean, shit. Oh, God. As soon as she said that, I got a weird foreboding feeling. As any time in any movie or game or book, when they're like, well, we can talk about this later. When we're safe. It's like, no. No. You're gonna die now. Why would you say the magic words that cause you to die? God damn it. I don't know. Maybe I'm thinking too much about it, but we'll find out. Now I'm not going to be able to get it out of my head. The fact that she said that. And now that you're also playing some pretty sad music. Sorry, I thought I saw something.
Hey, Elena. Nate?
We're here, Sully. Where are you?
Still in the air. Saw a bunch of shoreline vehicles heading north.
I guess we'll see them soon.
You two doing okay so far?
We hit a few hitches, but so far so good.
All right, good. Keep in touch, will you? I'm not the no-nose is good news type.
We'll try. Over and out.
Meow.
Okay, should be on the other side of the bridge. Hang on tight.
Oh, fuck.
Hold on!
Boy.
No, I hate bridges! No.
Oh,
hell.
Turn around! We're heading for the falls!
I can't! Hey. Current's too strong! Brace yourself.
Shit, shit, shit.
Hang on!
climb up those rocks.
On it. Go, go.
Run.
Come on. Hey.
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck.
Waterfall. Waterfall. Okay. Okay.
I'm fine.
The tree is not okay.
Oh, come on.
Oh, thank God. Whew. That scared me.
Protecting myself. No.
We have a lot of time to go.
You should get moving.
Oh my God, just kiss.
This way.
See, it's like now I have that. Like, it's even worse, that foreboding feeling that one of them is going to die.
Yeah, that would have been bad. I see an opening up there.
Oh, where? Fuck. Where?
Good call.
Right there?
Now, how do we get up there?
Rude! A very good question. How the fuck? Oh.
Well, maybe we can come back here on a vacation, huh?
Maybe.
Da, 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 da. Would you stop trying to do that? Are you kidding me? I missed. I hate this. I hate this so much.
No.
Where are you? Would you stop getting so fucking far ahead of me? God damn you. I hate you so much. Look, we made it! Or I made it. I don't know if you're ahead of me or behind me anymore. Whoa. You're behind me.
Hello?
Whoa. Traitor.
Look at the sign. Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
That's a bad way to die. Here's another one.
Damn. Huh.
Sorry,
excuse
buddy.
Me, sir.
Disrespect.
Look at them all.
More gibbets.
Oh my God.
Jesus.
Well, I guess that's one way to quash a rebellion.
You have to wonder if this was always the plan.
What, slaughter all the colonists?
No, to lure them here in hopes of finding a utopia.
Oh.
They're dealing with a bunch of pirates.
Well, it was pretty dark, even for pirates.
Agreed. But it's a brilliant idea. I mean, it's worked in like other movies and shows, like
Digna Factis.
Yeah, I already saw that. Shut up. Doctor Who. Hell, even the fact that the episode was called Utopia.
I just need your help for a sec.
Yeah.
I'm assuming I have to do this.
Those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful.
But yeah, like there was a utopia, but the idea of utopia with the last human civilization, but in fact it was luring them there to create creatures for them to use to kill humans. Like, that's the short version. There's a much longer version I could go into more detail, but I don't want to bore you. I'm hungry. Sad thing is, I can only do one more episode today, too.
You don't mind some structural problems and water damage?
And clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity. Okay, so looks like somebody blew that dam and flooded the whole place.
No, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
Alright, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
My money's on that one.
It's the so big one.
I'm not so bad at this either.
Well, I'll practice.
Shit.
What?
Front door.
Sam.
God damn it.
He's still alive.
Alright, well that's where I'm going to go ahead and end this, so thank you guys so much for watching. Next time on Bird's Eye, hopefully we'll be able to save Sam. So see you guys next time.